Hydro power in Thailand is the biggest form of renewable energy in Thailand, beating solar power in Thailand and wind power in Thailand, with a total capacity of over 7,000 megawatts of hydro power generation capacity installed in 26 hydroelectric dams in the country. The biggest hydroelectric dam in Thailand is the Bomibol Dam, which has 8 turbines giving it a total capacity of 749 megawatts. The dam was opened in 1964 and is owned and operated by the Electricity Generating Authority of Thailand. Thailand also imports electricity produced by hydroelectric power stations in other countries. By September 2015, Thailand was importing 7% of the electricity it could produce. Electricity was being imported from Laos, Myanmar and China.
List of Thailand hydroelectric power stations. See also:
renewable energy in Thailand, wind power in Thailand, solar power in Thailand, renewable energy by country.